time, Clarence. Don't take all day.
Are you sure, guys? Is that I got?
For crying out loud, you're only gonna die for 5 seconds.
Okay, I'm doing it, by gosh. Here goes.
Zazu? Yes, sire? Take Nala and Simba home. I have to have a talk with Clarence. Okay, let's go home. And Simba, this is your dad's first talk with a human. Good luck. Mufasa? What do you want to talk about?
Clarence, that was stupid of you to do that.
Yeah, I know, but...
You could have been killed. You deliberately disobeyed me. And what's worse, you put Jeff in danger.
I'm sorry, Mufasa.
You know, Clarence, I'm proud of you. But Chad wants to have a talk with you. I want to tell you something. Being brave isn't about that. And Claire and Chad wants to talk about that about you.
Really?
Yes.
He is right over there. Mufasa's right, Chad. Mufasa is right, Clarence. You gotta believe in yourself.
Just like I do.
He is right, Clarence. You gotta believe in yourself. I trust you with the house, Clarence, and I'll know you'll protect it.
But remember, sport, you must protect it at all costs. This, Clarence, is of the utmost importance. We all believe in you so much.
Yes, sir.
Yes, my liege. Who are you talking to? Yeah, who are you talking to? No more breaking stuff, okay, guys? Mufasa and Chad told me I have to protect the house. The Mufasa the Lion? Theme killers? Hey, we should probably watch that one movie.
Hello?
Why don't you want to talk to me?
Who is this?
You tell me your name, I'll tell you mine.
I don't think so.
What's that noise?
Popcorn.
You making popcorn?
Uh-huh. I'm getting ready to watch a video.
Really? What?
I like popcorn.
There's a bonus round, but poor Steve, I'm afraid he's out.
Oh no! Look out!
Is anything else on?
He's probably here to kill me. We better call 911. He's probably here to take away my way of life just like Chad and Mufasa warned me. Hello, are you 911? Can't trust 911.
We're on our own. We gotta lock this place down.
Don't worry, Chad. I won't let you down.
You better not, Chief.
A few moments later.
Arthur, I gotta tell you something, but it's top secret, so no one can know. Trust me. Then why are you screaming? Oh. Sorry. Anyway, I think I want to tell you this. Okay, so here how it goes. You see, a few monsters from those horror movies were shipped off to a prison. But then there was one accident. They accidentally switched the cases. So now they were sent somewhere else in Elwood City.
Are you sure these are the milk and cows we ordered?
I think so. Let's see.
Ah! Holy Petunia!
So these monsters are still out there somewhere. Maybe in Elwood City. Horror movie monsters here? Buster, that's ridiculous. Wait, remember your connection with your girlfriend, Bliss? Maybe this is why. Those monsters must have lost your connection. Come on, we could go study. It'll be easy.
Jeff, Sumo, let's see those man traps.
Easy.
Darling, you look marvelous. Glue to man. Welcome to the dressing room. You better chilly out. Let's try. Pasta la vista, baby.
5 years ago. Everything looks perfect, guys. Yep, we got the marbles set up, we got the balloons set up, we even got the rope thingy set up. Everything's perfect. Yep. I'd like to see Jasley get it here now. I think you mean Jason. Yeah, that's what I said. Jasley. Jasley Voorhees. That guy who kills people at Camp Crystal Lake. Well, it's pronounced Jason, but we have nothing to worry about.
To worry about.
Except for that guy!
Thank you for watching another exciting clip of Arthur, Clarence, and Wee Bear Bears in Monsters. I hope you have a good night.